Let's talk about templates in UE Rigify. If I hit convert, you can see that I take this third person mannequin character taken from engine with the third person run cycle, and I convert it over to a Rigify control rig. This is possible because of a predefined template for the Unreal mannequin. So you can see right now from our template dropdown, we have the Unreal mannequin template. This template contains all of the relationships and the bones necessary to create this rig. If I wanted to create a new template, I could go over here to this template panel and I could click Create New. When I'm in the Create New panel, you can see that it goes ahead and it adds in one of the default Rigify rigs that comes with Rigify. So right now it's just the human. But you can see you can select any one of these. So basically how this process works is you pick one of these default Rigify rigs, and then you use this as a starting point. You name it. So I'm going to give this a name of demo, and then you save this. Now you can see that we have the demo template in the template dropdown. If I click this delete button, I can remove this template. Also, you can import templates from an external file. To demonstrate this, I'm going to switch over to another file where I have the echo character. As you can see here, I have a different character, and the Unreal mannequin template is not going to work with this. So I need to import the template that was made for this character. I'm going to go over here to Edit, Preferences. I'm going to go to the Pipeline section, and I'm going to take a look at the UE to Rigify add-on. So here you can see there's an import template and export template. Import template. I'm going to go to where I have the template on disk, and I'm just going to import this template file. If I go ahead and click Convert, and you can see that the Rigify rig is generated for this source rig. And it all matches up because this template has been created specifically for this echo character. Now, let's say we made modifications to this echo template, and we want someone else to be able to use it. All we'd have to do is go to Edit, Preferences, Export Template. We'll simply give the template a name. Choose a location on disk, and I would export the template file. That template can now be imported by another user and used to control a source rig.